guys, would this actually be a Deja D vlog if I didn't show up in like a bonnet or something like that in the beginning? I don't sleep with a wig on. Today's Thursday, I'm off of work, so I have a few things that I kind of want to do today just because that's what I want to do. I want to go to the movie theaters. I want to go see Fast and Furious 9. There's been a few movies that have came out that I wanted to see that I just never went to go see. So we're going to go see Fast and Furious 9 today. And what else do I want to do? I need to get my toes repolished. I'm not going to get a pedicure yet because I'm waiting to get a pedicure for, you know, my trip. But I was going to try to hold out, but baby, my toes look crazy. And, you know, I got like 3 weeks. So I'm not doing that. I'm not walking around here with some crazy ass toes for 3 weeks. I already been walking around with some crazy toes for probably like the last 2-3 weeks, so I'm not doing no more. Probably gotta go to the store to pick up some like sides, like, you know, vegetables and sides for, you know, to cook or whatever. But other than that, oh, and then I have to film a little bit of stuff like TikToks and, you know, maybe take a picture, but all of that stuff will be done throughout the day. I'll take my tripod with me while I'm out and then probably like shoot what I got on. So anyways, right now it is 12 something. The movie that I think I'm gonna go to is at 2. So I'm going to go ahead and get dressed because I probably want to go get my toes polished before I go to the movies. So enough talking, let's get dressed. So let me mute this real quick. But it's really hot, so we're not going to do too much with the makeup. Also, I cleaned my room. I ended up finding a luggage. If you watched my last vlog, oh, let me actually pause it because I want to watch this. But if you watched my last vlog, I was looking around for a luggage for a minute and I eventually found one. I went to a different Burlington. I went to one, well, it doesn't matter which one I went to, but I just went to a different one and I found that luggage. And I really wanted a pink luggage, but I wasn't even about to do all of that. Like, I'm not about to do all that. I just really didn't want a black one. I'm about to just do some really light makeup. Like, I'm not about to put a whole bunch on my face to where it's melting. Gotta be real with. Yep. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. I really need to get that little vlogging light for my phone, but at first I was going to put some like more curls or whatever in my hair because I thought it was looking real janky, but I'm going to leave it like this honestly because, like I said, it's really hot outside. This is giving like not too much. I just took my paddle brush to it and I really like it, so that's what we're working with. I'm actually going to go and order that light like today. This is a closure wig, so don't beg me. I'm not going to be doing all that. I'm going to put a little bit more got to be on there. But other than that, baby, we is ready for today. I ain't got no lip stuff on. I wanted to wait because I thought I was going to like have to put my hair stuff, you know, all that on, you know, do all of that. So I didn't want to put no lip stuff on. As for my outfit, I'm not really sure what I want to do. I have like a regular black little dress that I could put on. I have a pink dress that I could put on. I have this brown dress that I could put on. And then I have this long brown dress that I think I want to wear, but I'm not sure. I have a lot of options, so I'm not sure which one I want to actually wear. Maybe I'll wear this brown dress. I think I might go with this one. Either this brown dress, the black dress, or the long brown dress. I don't know, guys. All right, no black dress. Either one of these long dresses. I mean, either one of these brown dresses. I haven't worn this long brown dress in a minute, so I don't know if I want to wear it or not. I think I'm going to go with the short brown dress. I'm going to go with the short brown dress. I think that's a smart decision. And I'll carry like a jacket or whatever if I go to the movie theaters because sometimes I get a little chilly. So I'm gonna put this short brown dress on. And do I wanna wear these shoes with it? Does those match or should I just put my black shoes on? Should I wear this? I don't like that. I think I'm gonna do that with black, like black accessories, black little slide on shoes, things like that, cause keep it simple. So a quick little OOTD. I ended up going with the short dress with the ruching on the side. I got my little slides on from Rainbow. I'm not showing y'all my feet because they're not done yet. We're about to go get them done. And then my little Coach crossbody bag. I'm gonna wear a crossbody when I'm out and about, but I'm about to get in the car, so yeah. And then I have my little jean jacket, so we're ready to go. Okay, so if y'all hear the air conditioning, it's hot outside, so I don't know what to tell y'all now. It's hot outside, but it's not as hot as I thought it was. Like yesterday was way hotter, so I'm about to head to the nail salon. And yeah, we about to get this day crack-a-lacking, day with Deja, self day. I polished my nails pink yesterday, so that's fine. I have a meeting at 6:30 with this club that I'm in at school, so yeah. But other than that, I got the whole day. I need to film for my website. My website will be linked in the description box below. If you all have not checked out Deja's Daily Dose, make sure you all check that out. But other than that, I'm pretty much free to do what I got to do today. So I'm going to head to this nail salon now. We're going to get our toes done so we're not looking raggedy no more. Because trust me, baby, when I say the feet is looking good and crazy, they're looking good and crazy. I'm debating on if I want to do a French tip or just stay with my regular white. But we're gonna see. I do gel on my toes, so yeah, we're gonna see. So I'm going to cue the monologue or whatever it's a montage, whatever, and you all just enjoy. So guys, I just got my feet done and I'm not feeling like a raggedy chick no more. They're super cute. You already seen them. I'll probably show you again later, but that's not necessary because you ain't getting to see my feet for free. They be having these little candies. So right now I'm about to go to the movie. They had a 2:20 showtime. Oh wait. They had a 2:20 showtime, but they also have a 3:00 one, so I'm just gonna go to the 3:00 one. I'm gonna try to get some food before I go there so I could like bring it in, but I'm not hungry honestly, so I might just wait till I get home to cook. I'm kind of fasting a little bit, so I'm about to put this GPS on and we're gonna go to the movies. Ticket. The movie starts at 3:00. It's 2:40 something right now. But I'm about to get myself something to eat and I'm gonna like bring it in the theater with me. I just need to figure out what I want. It's a McDonald's right here, it's a Chipotle over there. I just don't feel like going back to that light. And that's the only thing about going to Chipotle. The McDonald's is in a shopping center, but I don't really want McDonald's like that. I think I want Chipotle. Let me search up what some, well, I don't need to search up. I'm gonna just go to, I don't know. So I really don't feel like doing too much. So I just came to the McDonald's. The line is short. I'm just gonna get my McDonald's and go to the movies. I ain't doing all that extra, none of that. So yep, I'm here. I'm just gonna grab something real quick. Oh dang, it's my turn already. I don't know what I want. Let's see. Hi, can I get the 10 piece chicken nugget meal?
Chicken nugget meal, what's your drink? For my drink, can I get a, well, let's just do the drink as a, can I get a water bottle?
A water bottle?
Yeah.
Do you still want the McFlurry though?
Nah, I don't need it.
Alright, and what's the sauce for your nugget?
Y'all have like a hot and spicy sauce, and do y'all have a secret sauce? I mean, that special.
We got a Cajun sauce. I don't know if it's spicy.
Okay.
We got a spicy type of sauce, but I never had it.
Okay, can I do the Cajun sauce? Can I get like 3 of those?
3 of them.
Yeah. And can my meal, can it be like a medium?
Is that a medium what?
Oh, never mind. I see the fries are already a medium. That's good. Thank you. Yes, sir. So, here we go, like Mexico. How you bad, but you built like a testicle. So yeah, I got some food and I'ma like put it underneath my jacket. Don't be like me sneaking food into the theaters, but I want it. Her, I'ma put that water bottle in my pocketbook. I should have brought a big bag, but I didn't feel like carrying that big, my big black bag that I got from Shein. The little shiny parts on it be flaking off, and it wasn't giving brush the flaky stuff off my outfit today.
Oh no, we're here for a reason.
In the movies. Ouch. Ooh. Next movie I want to see is Cruella. But yeah, y'all. The movie was really good. Oh my gosh, this is the biggest bird. Ah! It's a big old bird. It's like a rooster or a turkey or something. I know I've been seeing some really big birds lately, like ridiculously big. But it was a mission complete. Brought my little food up in there, everything. I'm debating on if I wanna go to get my little grocery stuff now or wait. I think I'm gonna wait to get my grocery stuff. Because I have a meeting at 6:30. I don't know what time it is. It's 5:26. It's 5:26, so I think I'm gonna go home, chill for a little bit, do the meeting, and then go get, you know, my groceries and stuff. It's just some size, really. Yo, I don't know where all these big birds are coming from. Like, it's crazy. What's up, y'all? So, I think I look really cute today. And I think I want to take, not think, I am. Stop saying you think, Deja, when you know what you're about to do. So, oh my gosh, Grandma. Oh, Grandma.
Can you see if you can do it? Because this does not let me press the share button. I think I might need permission from you, but since I shared the Canva with you, can you open it?
Yeah, I'll open it.
Come here, okay.
So guys, we're gonna do this vlog like I did my last vlog, where it's like 2 days. So we're going to finish this vlog up tomorrow morning because I'm going to go to the grocery store tomorrow morning. I don't feel like going tonight, so I'm not going to go tonight. I just put some chicken in the air fryer. I'm going to eat and kind of call tonight a night. I'm chilling right now. I'm going to probably film my podcast episode tonight. I'm going to push myself to, hopefully. If not, it'll be done Saturday. I'm going to try to get it done tonight because I want to film 2 this week so I can have one for next week. So Saturday might be a different episode. I'm gonna try to film one tonight, so let's pray on that. Work just was really, really hard this week. So when I do film, whether or not I film today or Saturday, I'm probably gonna end up filming both days. If I don't film today and I film on Saturday, then Saturday I'm gonna make like 3 episodes, so I'll have some enough in advance. So yeah, guys, I'll see y'all. Hey guys, so it is Saturday, July the 3rd, and I did some instructions on my face last night because I had like hella pimples. I still have a lot of blackheads. This one just popped. I just did this one, but it got a lot of this stuff off, so I'm happy about that. I still have some blackheads, but I had a lot of pimples. Like,
I don't know. But anywho, so I will be vlogging today. Right now it is 11 o'clock. I just got up, brushed my teeth, washed my face. So what I'm about to do is put a load of clothes in the washer and then head to the grocery store, get some groceries, come back, finish washing my clothes, and then, you know, like cook some stuff. And then I have to film for Deja's Daily Dose, the website, today. And I also want to shoot some pictures. So I was really thinking about getting dressed and then taking some pictures while I was out before I went to the grocery store. But honestly, I'm not sure about all of that because I don't feel like getting dressed right now. And I need to go to the grocery store. I'm not hungry, but I don't know. I just don't feel like putting makeup on at this very moment. But I feel like going to the grocery store at this very moment. So yeah, we shall see. I could always go back out and take pictures. I do plan on going to shoot photos on Tuesday morning, so I don't even know if I'm gonna take pictures today. We're gonna see, but I do need to film today. So I might not take pictures. I might just wait till Tuesday to take pictures, because Tuesday I plan on doing a bunch content. I might take like four pictures on Tuesday. I don't know. We're gonna see, because I'm gonna do a weekly vlog. I'm gonna start doing my weekly vlogs again, and they'll be uploaded on Sunday mornings. So yeah, long story short, that's what you got to look forward to. So you all will see next Tuesday's vlog, because I'm doing a bunch of content again. So I'm all dressed and I'm ready to go to the grocery store. I have on this hat signed by Ayana, my Alex and Ani bracelets. I just threw these on so I could feel like I'm really doing something, because it is almost 12 o'clock. So people are like, up and dressed. I can't just go out here bumming and thumbing. My wig, this little tan t-shirt that I got from Forever 21. These biker shorts from Rainbow, and then my little Yeezy slides. So let's go. Oh, and for my bag, I'm just going to carry, you all know, my little everyday crossbody with a little gold detailing in it by Coats. So let's go ahead and head to the store. Just out here, I need to make sure I get a quarter. Don't cut off camera. But I need to get a quarter because I shop at Aldi. So I keep a quarter up there. But yeah, so I have been doing really good with like my working out, eating right. Sometimes I eat a little snack or snack, you know, a little something sweet. So I'm going in here to get some groceries. I'm really sick and tired of getting vegetables, like fresh vegetables, and they go bad because I don't be cooking them. So we ain't doing that no more. Only fresh vegetables I'm really gonna get is like the cucumbers and tomatoes, because I tear that up. I might get a zucchini because I make like a little, you know, my hibachi bowls. I do like zucchinis and mushrooms and stuff, but all that extra, like, I'm not going in here getting all that stuff. Like, I'll come back to the grocery store before I sit here and keep letting my groceries go bad. I'm debating on if I want to get corn. I brung my little bag, so I'll actually just show y'all what I get when I get in here. And I haven't eaten today, but I'm not hungry. Like, I do, my stomach is shrinking, baby. So let's go. I'm not afraid to
sure if there's anything else that I want to get. Okay, so I'm back in the crib with the groceries. They're very heavy. So, I'm about to show y'all. Woo, they're hurty. But okay, this is daytime. So, I'm about to show y'all the groceries I got. Let me bring it down a little lower. Hey, be who you are. I have been eating this, which is granola. I haven't had this specific flavor and brand, but I've been trying to eat granola instead of cereal. So these are the two granolas that I picked up. I got the regular oats and honey one, and then this one is a apple and almond. I think I'm gonna try this one today. I'm gonna leave that out because I'm gonna eat that right now. Not at this very moment, but I thought I'd put my groceries up. And then what else did I get? My coconut milk, because I'm out of my coconut milk. Well, this is it right here. But when I say a slither, like literally, and it's all gone. I got another sugar-free coffee creamer. I got another ranch because I'm about to be out of mine. Let me put it in here. I got another ranch. I wish I would have got another can of chicken, but they didn't have the ones that I usually get. The ones I usually get are from Walmart, and it comes like a 4-pack, so I like that. I got some mushrooms. I got some little tomatoes. I got some cucumber. I got some avocado. I got a bag of salad, which I'm gonna keep up here because this will mess up downstairs. I have some hot dogs, which I like to make those dip. Oh, that's an airplane. I got some hot dogs that I like to make on those days where I have work, or like those days I just don't feel like cooking. Speaking of cooking, I should take my chicken out, but no, my chicken's in the refrigerator, so it's good. I told you all I got avocados. I got corn. I got some more coffee. I never had Taste of Brand, but coffee is coffee to me. It's because we're about to be out of this one. So my grandma don't drink coffee. I do. So I just got another one to put up there for when that one runs out. And I said I got a pineapple. I got I got some mangoes, zucchini, and I think I told you all everything. So yeah, that's the stuff that I got. I'm about to take the rest of this stuff downstairs. Something needs to stay up here. I think I'm going to keep my fruits up here. And I'm going to set my pineapple. No, my pineapple needs to... I'm going to put it up here with the banana. But yeah, y'all, that's what I got from the grocery store. I'm about to just eat. And then after I eat, I will probably be getting ready to film. When I go down there, I have to switch my clothes out because I did put my clothes in the washing machine before I left out. And I hear that it's off. So, I think it's off. I hear a little something, something, so I don't know. I'm about to go down here and check on it. Yo, that's the sun. Oh my gosh. I'm like, what is going on? Like, what's going on? Okay, guys. So, it is 12:55. It's kind of dark in here, but the house is just really dark. So, I'm about to do my makeup and stuff so I can film for the site and everything, my podcast, my TikToks, and everything I need to do for Deja's Daily Dose. So we're going to do a little time lapse or whatever. And yeah, I want to be done filming and doing everything by 3. So we need to get ready and do all of that stuff now. Because I'm not trying to be up all night doing this. I'm really tired right now as it is. I might actually go make a pot of coffee while I'm doing my makeup. So I could get a little bit of energy. Because I just want to lay around all day. But I got work to do. So... let's go ahead and get this started. So vlog, I just filmed one of my videos and I know I'm gonna have to edit it up really well. I don't know. It was like, so I don't know. I'm going to go upstairs now. It's like, I don't know. I think it's like 3 something. So I'm gonna go eat. I'm going to write some stuff down. Look at some videos and things like that. I'm gonna look over the footage I just took, edit that up, see how it looks. And we're gonna see, I'm going to try to film some more stuff today, but I definitely need to write down some things. So yeah, I need to just really write some stuff down. I'm feeling just a teeny bit defeated, but I'm gonna go and look back at this footage and look at some videos and things like that, really write down some stuff. So just get my creative juices flowing, I guess. I don't know. We're gonna see. Guys, so I just edited my video for my website. Well, it's on YouTube too, but I just edited it and it was really good. Like, you know, I had to take some parts out because I felt like I was just talking all over the place and sounding real crazy and not really talking about nothing. But after listening back to it, it was very free-flowing. A very free-flowing conversations, and I actually did make some points in it, which I'm really happy about. I really like how it turned out. I just have to add some of the copy-free music in the background and things like that and download it, and I'm going to get ready to upload it up on the site and everything. I'm super excited about that. So yeah, it really turned out nice. I just ate like a salad or something. It was really good. I just cooked some chicken, but I'm not really hungry because that salad kind of got me. So I probably saved the chicken for a little bit later. It just hit 5. So I ate the salad like 3 something, 4 something. It was like 4 something, early 4. So I just ate. So yeah, I might take some pictures because my makeup and stuff is done. And I'm going to try to film another Let Me Tell You Something because I'm gonna upload this one today, and then I still have to upload one for next week because I kind of was late on this one. So I just want to catch up, you know, get some done. So we get back in the swing of things. So vlog, I'm getting ready to end it off here. I'm about to watch my movie Lucas on Disney Plus. Clean my room up, you know, shower and everything. Hit to bed. I hope y'all enjoyed this vlog, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.